What is good, YouTube? We're back with another Eminem freestyle. There's a couple requests. Kamita Nino requested Music Box or Stay Wide Awake. I'm gonna get to Stay Wide Awake as the second reaction, but this freestyle right here, Fubba You Cubba Cubba, Shade 4-5, Eminem freestyle, 11 years ago was posted, only a minute 4-6. So we're gonna get this one done, but this, so underrated. I feel like this one doesn't come up when people talk about just filthy Eminem verses or freestyles. And I just had to get to it. I just had to put anyone who's not aware of this one on. And if you are aware of it, I know you think it's fire. So let me get to some comments though. Raziman Rahman, this one is just so soothing compared to the usual Harry Mack where he's pressing on the words in front of crowds and gorilla bars. That's the Girl of My Dreams freestyle. Freestyle Love Song is the title. Go check that one out. That one's one of my favorite Harry Mack. It's a song. It's a love song off the top using a word randomizer. And then these Harry Mack audition videos are blowing up. I really appreciate that, but I'll end with this one. Ricky Payne says, come on. That is the reaction you get if you hit me with the hard bar. Let's get to this freestyle by M. And then let's get to Stay Wide Awake. All right. Let's turn that shit up.
Therapeutic, man. Bring that shit in. Shady Records. Ain't nobody better than us. Shady Records. No cheddar than us. Shady Records. Ain't nobody better than us. Shady Records.
I don't figure this rap shit out. I maps it out strategically. Timing is everything, and it seems to be the key to my success. I've learned from Eve repeatedly.
The evil genius.
You know it's a freestyle because he's, you know, slight stumble, keeping the flow, slight stumble in like the transition there of the work repeatedly, but like he's getting his ideas out, and the flow right now is crazy.
Beat figure this rap shit out. I maps it out strategically. Timing is everything, and it seems to be the key to my success. I've learned from Eve repeatedly.
The evil genius.
Beat MCs.
Timing is everything, and it seems to be the key. Let them diss you first and respond immediately. Okay. In order to master the art of war, don't start a war. Shit, not no more. We done scared them off. They're on no more.
In order to master the art of war, don't start a war. Shit, not no more. We done scared them off. There are no more. Come on. Yo, I haven't watched this in years. I just know that back in the day when I was on my just binging freestyles and raps and all that back in high school, late middle school, this one just stuck out and I was like, I haven't listened to this one in a minute. Let's react to it, and he's going off.
In order to master the art of war, don't start a war. Shit, not no more. We done scared them off. They're on no more. Victims are sick. I'm fixing to pick some and start shit. Ain't got no pictures to rip and shit to throw darts at. Ain't got no more targets. Shit, Irv and Jeff, we done beat them to death. Benzino went down.
Benzino. The Benzino beef. Always with them.
It seems it is be no one left to bully. Bush is pussy. Why the fuck you think his name's Bush? Bush is bushy. Hey, shit going on.
This is off top. I mean, when you're spitting off top, you're clearly pulling from things, so he's had this probably, but it's also like, you could think of this off top. It's Eminem. It's Eminem.
Shit, Irv and Jeff, we done beat him to death. Benzino went deaf. It seems it is be no one left to bully. Bush is pussy. Why the fuck you think his name's Bush? Bush is bushy. Hey, shit going on. Shit, I've been getting so bored lately. I'm thinking of doing some shit to get you to go and hate me again. Yeah. Tell the truth, I like the shit better than. Shit, I can spit better. I'm about to kick that shit again. Look, the game just ain't the same. It's changing. Shit, Dre's quitting. Jay's quitting. Now it's just wanks to just saying the same shit. It's faking. It's angst and it's making me so bored. I'ma just make a new lane. Language, Fubba you cover, Fubba you upper Uber. You begin supper, big minded, big to a tuba. Some other human llama. I'm not a human, I'm a suicidal, supersonic, suicidal unibomber. You think I'm the new Osama, pressing down the new Madonna. Jeffrey Dahmer left me with his legacy to carry on. A lot of talking rumors on us, who's the hottest, to be honest. Hip hop ain't been the same since Tupac moved to Cuba.
Hey, yo, Shady Records ain't
back. Hip hop ain't been the same since Tupac moved to Cuba on us. Yo, short but sweet. That's all time. That's all time. We gotta run it back a little bit. Where are we? Let's get the Fubba You Cubba Cubba back at least. Like, there's a language, or language, in Turkish, actually, that you put syllables in between. Sagola gaik igif agai wagaz sagay again the gings wigith agajigi again the mege the migedigol. That's actually a thing in Turkish too. So that's interesting. He's just using B, ibinstabed, above Jabi. Jabi giget bigi, migi. I don't even know. Let's go. Let's run that back.
It's making me so bored. I'ma just make a new language. Fubba you cover, hover you upper uber. You be-
Fubba you cover. He's putting the B's in the. He's using the letters. So fubba you cover. Like fuck. Abba you abba uba. I mean, he's just saying fuck you with a lot of different B's. You begin some big the bad bib a big through a tuba. Oh man, this shit's crazy.
I'm not a human, I'm a suicidal, supersonic, suicidal unibomber. You think I'm the new Osama, pressing down the new Madonna. Jeffrey Dahmer left me with his legacy to carry on. A lot of talking rumors on us, who's the hottest, to be honest. Hip hop ain't been the same since Tupac moved to Cuba on us.
Hey, yo, Shady Records, that ain't better than us. Shady Records, yeah. Ain't getting more cheddar than us.
The flow, always. Always, let's get to Stay Wide Awake though, man. That shit's crazy. All right, let's get to Stay Wide Awake. I mean, there's no chance I haven't heard the song, because I've listened to Relapse in full, but it's definitely not on repeat or on like a rotation. So let's just see. I've definitely listened to the song though. We got the lyrics up just because I feel like when it's written, getting the lyrics in there is a little bit better. I could probably catch them off top, but whatever. Anyway, let's get it.
Yeah. Follow me. Come with me to the dark side of the force.
So Relapse, just the voice alone. Sorry, I pause it without even a bar, but the voice alone on Relapse is different. Like he, and now too, he's changed in terms of the voices he's using, and using different voices just allows you to pronounce it in different ways to get different flows to come out. Flows are just pronunciation of vowels to the rhythm, and he has so many different flows on Relapse just because of the different voice. All right, let's go.
Come with me to the dark side of the force. No man would boldly go to this place. The devil only knows of this world. So dark and oh so cold. It's all so cold. Flow starts. I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
Yo, is this the crowd chorus? Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. I know that most are, though they, you think you're clever. Like, the way he's mixing these syllables as like puzzles and just saying just the dopest shit. All right, let's go.
Don't you, girl, you think you're so smart? Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world where only some will go, but not return. When will they learn? Where do they go? God only knows. Stay wide.
3-5-4-4. I think I smell the scent of a placenta. I enter Central Park. It's dark. It's winter in December. I see my target. My car in park and approach a tender young girl by the name of Brenda, and I pretend to befriend her. Sit down beside her like a spider. Hi there, girl, you miter.
Yo, these all right, so he's just gonna go into his random fucked up storytelling, clearly assault and rape. You see, like the words he's saying sometimes are just extremely fucked up, and that's just Eminem, just the shock value. But the way he's riding the beat, smell the scent of placenta, I enter Central Park, it's dark, it's winter in December. Like, he's just putting just section subsets of his rhyme lists that make sense together. All right.
And I pretend to befriend her. Sit down beside her like a spider. Hi there, girl, you miter. Heard of me before, see whore. You're the kind of girl that I da. Salt and rape and figure, why not try to make your pussy wider? Fuck you with an umbrella and open it up, but the shit's inside ya. I'm the kind of guy that's mild, but I might flip and get a little bit wilder. Impregnate a lesbian, yeah, now let's see her have triplets and milder. Cinegrate them babies as soon as they're out her with formalder. Hide in cyanide, girl, you can try and hide. You can try to scream louder.
Hide in cyanide, girl, you can try and hide, you can try to scream louder. First of all, like, Relapse, this is why I say after Eminem show, he kind of, he took a different step. He fell out the rotation. If like his rhyming, his flow, his wordplay is next level. It still is. It still is. But I just haven't been able to vibe with it as much. I got to get to some songs that are still in the rotation. But this one's definitely like, I'm not trying to hear a story about how you're gonna like rape a girl in the park very gruesomely. And I know it's a character. I know he does that in earlier songs too, like Slim Shady LP and Marshall Mathers LP and all that. But I don't know. Soon as the out her with a mouth, hide in cyanide, girl, you can try and hide, you can try to scream louder. No need for no gunpowder, that only takes all the fun out of murdering. I'd rather go bin bin, and now you see just how the fuck I do just what I do when I cut right through your scalp. Oh shit, wait a minute, I mean stall, my knife seems dull, pull another one out. Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark. A world so cold, a world with only some will go, but none return. And I do want to say, like, original old Eminem is one of my favorite rappers of all time, if not number one in terms of, like, what I value and what I like about rap in terms of the flow, the rhyme scheme, the wordplay. Like, he does it better than almost, I think better than anyone. I think he does it better than anyone. And when he gets behind messages or thoughts that are dope to vibe with, and amazing beats, like this beat is dope too. And his like angry voice over this kind of like twisted voice a little bit. I don't know, I'm just getting into overall Eminem thoughts. Let's get back into this. So dark and so cold, my friends don't know this other side of me. There's a monster inside of me, it's quite ugly and it frightens me. But they can't see what I can see, there's a vacancy in my tummy. It's making me play hide and seek like Jason, I'm so hungry. But they can't see what I can see, there's vacancy in my tummy. It's making me play hide and seek. Like, the emphasis on the syllables. And I'm so hungry. She's naked, see no privacy, but I can see she wants me. So patient, see I try to be, but she, why does she taunt me? Pulls the drapes and she goes right to sleep, and I creep right through the front seat. So blatantly, but silently, cause I know that she sounds sleep. Who's waking me so violently, and why is he on top of me? See, eight and see the eyes and see the, oh, like, he's going A-I, da-da-da, with the, of me, so dumb, see, or whatever, like, the entire verse. The entire, so dark and so cold, my friends, I don't know the other side of me. Wait, how does he get into that flow? Hold up. See, so blatantly, but silently. Gotta go back a little. See in my tummy, it's making me play hide and seek like Jason, I'm so hungry. She's naked, see no privacy, but I can see she wants me. So patient, see, I try to be, but she, why does she taunt me? Pulls the drapes and she goes right to sleep, and I creep right through the front seat. So blatantly, but silently, cause I know that she sounds sleep. Who's waking me so violently, and why is he on top of me? He's raping me, she tries to scream, somebody please get him off me. He's taping me, he's biting me, he's laughing like it's funny. She's scraping me, she's biting me, she's scratching like some dumb freak. Escaping me, no dice to see, I might just be Ted Bundy. Or Satan G, what a sight to see, I'm dancing in my red panties. I'm crazy, but it's alright with me, man, life can be so empty. Stay away from me, cause I'm dancing to quite a different drum. Yo, that's the whole verse. If I had a highlighter right now, if I had my highlighter, which I'm not doing any post-editing, so not gonna show that, but like, raping, taping, scraping, escaping Satan, crazy away. I'm just going down the first line. And he did this the other clip too. So the whole verse, he's going with this A-E, like, or raping me, taping me, scraping me, escaping me, Satan, G, crazy. And then he goes to, she tries to scream, biting me, she frightened me, dice you see, what a sight to see, all right with me. Because I'm dancing, like, even with the I'm, he emphasizes the I'm. Normally you can slide I'm in there as like a short beat, but he's already going with the all right with me, so he has to go, because I'm dancing. It sounds a little bit off, but it still keeps the rhyming kind of in flow, and a different drum beat, so, like, Ted Bundy, it's funny, some dumb freak, off me, Come on.
Right with me, man, life can be so empty. Stay away from me, cause I'm dancing to quite a different drum beat.
Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world we're only some will go.
You might end up found that by the lake. Soon as you lay me down to sleep, feed your soul, I'ma try to take. Pray for light today, right away. Why do they try to fight today? I must make them pay twice as much. Might as well put the knife away. Now I use power tools. How about now? Are you in the shower?
Yo, those first four lines. But to try to stay wide awake, or you might just found dead by the lake. Lay me down to sleep, bitch. Try to take light today, right away. Why do they try to fight? Oh my god. See, it's just the wordplay. You can learn. This is how I get my... this is what I fell in love with just rap in general when I first started. Not this song, per se. But what he's doing here is what really got me obsessed. With just wordplay, poetry to the rhythm, and I love music and stuff too, like the flow, like the way he's going. And I gotta do like The Way I Am. I gotta do like, there's a couple other ones that just really, really stand out. Cleaning Out My Closet is one, with just message and this combined in a way where it's just undeniable. All
right. Wake, you might have found that by the lake. Soon as you lay me down to sleep, feed your soul, I'ma try to take. Pray for light today, right away. Why do they try to fight today? I must make them pay twice as much. Might as well put the knife away. Now I use power tools. How about now? Are you in the shower? Scour you for 6 hours to outage your power outlet.
Like, if they told you to give me words that rhyme with hour, he has what? How many does he have here? Now. I use power tools, bout now, shower, scour, 6 hours, outage, power outlets, down in your basement. Now ya must have just heard the sound on my stomach growling from down. Come on.
How did you figure out I was down in your basement? Now ya must have just heard the sound of my stomach growling from down there. Prowler, there's no one fowler. Bound ya, that's how they found ya. Face down in the tub, I drown ya with piles of downers around ya. Such nostalgia and power, such prowess. Look how you cower. Jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jawa.
See, like, nostalgia, power, prowess, cower, Star Wars, Jawa. Like, the amount of different things he's putting in here that you would never think.
Look how you cower, jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jabba the Hutt, bitty baba, bitty baba, it's time to da-da. Or to not even bother to scream, it don't even matter. Amazing when raising skin with these razor blades he waves at ya. Not ya everyday Damien, bathe me in holy water.
Damien, bathe me in... It's da-da, atta, not even bada, to scream it, like, get the Jamaican, it don't even matter, like, get the Jamaican vibe into it. That's why I think me speaking Turkish also gets me a little bit of an advantage in terms of pronunciation differences, because Turkish has some weird pronunciation shit, too, that when you say it, when you say English words in a Turkish accent or Turkish words in an English accent, they sound different, but... In rap and in flow, if it sounds cool to the beat and you know what he's saying, even if it's a different accent, like, accents in music aren't accents. They're just cool ways of saying shit. Which I guess is what an accent is anyway. Anyway.
With these razor blades he waves at ya. Not ya everyday Damien, bathe me in holy water. Nothing like sun or sand, so please understand there's no gun in hand. Where's the thrill in the hunt? There's no fun in that. Here I come with axe. Want to act like lumberjack when I'm hacking them up with that. What was that? Dial 911, someone's coming in from the
soon
back.
Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world...
All right. Done with it. I mean, this one's crazy. Again, it's just so many, just rhymes, every line. He's pulling out every single rhyme that can somehow... be relevant to the topic of the bar or of the song or whatever, and putting it in there with the flow. And I think that's kind of what he does. I think at a certain point for me, it started to feel forced. And I know a lot of Eminem people are gonna, Eminem lovers, I'm a huge Eminem fan, I do want to say that. It's just like, it's not something I listen to, or at least new Eminem is not what I listen to. I'll still throw on old Eminem. But it just seems like the wordplay is so nasty that the musicality of it has gone down a little bit since earlier on. And it's a preference issue. It's my own opinion on it. I know a lot of people who listen to M right now, his new albums, his whatever. That's not me. But it is what it is. Anyway, appreciate the suggestion. I'm going to do a lot more. I'm going to do like The Way I Am and Cleaning Out My Closet probably next, just because those are the two songs that came into my head. So stay on the lookout for that. Obviously, more Harry Mack, and be covering Harry Mack like I cover the NBA. Speaking of NBA, that's going to come soon too. We'll talk to you guys next time. Peace.